How to fix Facebook account is not eligible for a setup on Shopify. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create, Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Make sure you have already logged into your Shopify account. You will land to this kind of page. Now at the left corner, you will find different options. Head towards the option of settings, click on it. With that, you will land to this kind of page. Now over here, you can find this option of store details, click on it. Now over here, you will find different sections under store details. You have to head towards this option of billing information, click on this option of edit. Now you have to fill up this information. Firstly, you have to type in legal business name. Now heading towards the next option, country or region, you have to click on this drop down and select the country United States. Likewise, you have to fill this address. Also fill the apartment section, likewise city, state and zip code. After you fill these, you can head towards the next option, that is store currency. You can click on the drop down and select US dollars. After you fill all these, you can click on this option of save given at the top right corner. Now you are good to go. You can go back to the home page of Shopify. Now over here, you will find this option of Facebook and Instagram. Click on it. With that, you will be directed to this kind of page. Now you have to select account to login. Here you will find your Shopify account. You can just click on it. With that, you will land to this kind of page. Now you can just scroll down. Over here, you will find different sections. You can just customize all the details. You can check all the details. After you do that, you can click on this option of update sales channel. With that, your Facebook and Instagram will be connected to Shopify. So this is how you can fix Facebook account is not eligible for setup on Shopify. This was all for this video. I hope now you guys are clear about it. If this video was helpful to you, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.